Ladies and gentlemen, tonight, Goosey and I are starting a farm. It's going to be the Chapman Kid Farm. Whoever wants to play can get on and play, but Goosey really wanted to do her own, so we're going to do easy. And we're going to play a new map tonight, looking at Nordfrischisches Marsch. I would never be able to say that, and that's, but you know what, it's pretty cool. This is a neat map. It basically is a redo of, Westbridge Farm from 2015, but they flattened everything out. Now, the only downside is around the outside, it's got some silly looking, change this up here a little bit. Goose. Now you all see our password. when you go around the edge of the world, it's like there's like a little hill and then it drops off into oblivion. And it's kind of goofy. But hey, Seth, can you get her hooked up to my farm, bud? No. Seth, then turn my iPad off. Tell me no. Turn it off. Why? Then help her get on the farm.
Why?
Because she's awesome. Oh, I'll be back. I got to beat Seth. Press the start key, Goose. All right, I'm going to hop in here. We're going to start looking around. Seth, get her on there. Password's Goose. And once again, my keypad's not working. I don't know why it does this. I must have the wrong profile loaded. Oh, no, because it's going into quick macro for some stupid reason. All right, hang on. I'll be right back. All right, so anyway, while the router's rebooting, I'm going to walk around the farm, guys, give you an idea what's going on here. It is the original Westbridge farm, but it's very different. The only thing that's really the same is that here we have our silo, which has been turned. Usually the silo faces north-south, but now it's facing east-west. And it's usually right over here. The other thing that's changed, there's the big barn, though. The big barn still is in the same place along with that barn. But you'll notice that gone is the potato facility. We just have storage area for sugar beets and potatoes there. But the building is gone. We've got some new outbuildings for storage. I really like this map. I like this better than the one that B-Dog and Kyle and I are playing, unfortunately. Are you fully immersed now, Dad? Am I fully immersed? Yeah. I got a large TV this week. I bought a Samsung was having a deal for a 32-inch TV for $180. And I like Samsung stuff because it usually is a little bit sharper image quality. And so I went ahead and got the Samsung. Oh, look, here's the Lully Milker.
Milker?
Emergency stop. Anyway, it was a good deal. And then I got a discount, too, because Mark works at Best Buy, so I got a really good deal on this TV. So I basically replaced my computer monitor with a 24-inch monitor with a 32-inch television. And it's like being on the farm, man. I feel like I'm in real life here. It's three-dimensional action. Yes, Violet. I'm restarting the router so that you can play with me, dear. It will work. You see here, one of the things they've added to the dealership is now we have a Morgan's Massive Motors in the parking lot. It will start in a minute. You need to relax. Don't melt down, Violet. Whoa. I'm going to have to restart. What a bummer. All right, so we are automatically jumped back to the farm. Man, that booted really fast. Here we have our tippers. Notice that they do not have the wide tires. I apologize. I am eating a cough drop. I know some of you can't stand that, but I've got this cold that is just not going away. I've had it for 3 weeks now, and it's not getting any better. I finally went to the doctor's today, and I am on a full course of antibiotics.
You don't like it when you eat cough drops?
No, because they can hear it in my mouth. And I agree. I hate it, too, but there's nothing I can do about it. Otherwise, I'm going to be hacking up a storm. So the equipment that they've given us some nice stuff on this farm. help her find my farm, please, Seth. Help her get logged in. It's AKM Farm. The password is Goose. We have a cultivator that we really don't need. We got a plow, but since we're playing on easy. What? Oh, for crying out loud. I'll be right back, folks. Jeepers criminy. Ryan spanked Goosey's butt and she was crying. She was too rough. Poor Goosey. She ran off to get some noodles. She'll be back. So we are playing on easy. We shouldn't have to use the plow. Let's see here. Yeah, we shouldn't ever need plowing. I don't know if I love that or not. And fertilized should only be one stage, too. We can change that, but I think for now, this is just a fun map. I think we're going to keep it light and easy on this one. So, we have lower costs. We should be able to hire workers to do stuff if we need to. They've given us some two nice tractors. We have this brand new Dutzfar Series 7. I think it's got 230 horsepower, maybe more. Probably 230, though. And then with 0 hours on it, I just added about 2 minutes to it. And we have the Fendt 900. Oh, it's got auto start on. That's going to make me nuts. 1 minute. So this plays just like Farm Sim 15. And this guy's got 900 and... Sorry. I think this is also 230 horsepower. So they're both about the same horsepower rating. The Fendt's got a lot more hours, though. He's at 35 hours. Let me change that. I don't really want the motor coming on by itself. That's going to make me nuts. Let's see here. Fuel usage normal. Plant growth. We're going to just do normal. Plant withering on. Periodic plowing, no. Nah. I know Goosey won't want to do it. Though we could hire a worker to do it. Fertilizer states one. That's fine. We're going to refill it ourselves. Real-time scale. Traffic on. Dirt normal. Automatic engine shot. Let's see. Stop and go braking. Let's see. Stop and go braking. I don't know. I think I want that off. So we're going to save that. I've never really gone through those settings before because I usually just... let's see if this is how I want it. Okay, that's normal. That's how I want it. I want to break and then have to press it again. So, how I've been doing it. So, a couple things that we probably should upgrade. First of all, this thing is really small. You'll see. We have a lot of field. We could probably... we'll keep the plow, you know, because we did turn it on. Cedar's a little small. We could use a bigger cedar. You'll see why when I get out there on the fields. You ready to play, Goose? You should be able to join now, kiddo. Hit refresh. Let's see if Goosey can join. Been heavy. Oh, look, it turned green. There you go. You can join now. No. Click start. Yep, right there. Yep. Password is... No, you have to enter a password. It's Goosey. Oh, Violet. Seth, can you help her get joined, please? Seth! He's like, no. No. So, we have a Torum 760. I think this is the larger Rosslamash. Yeah, the 595 is the smaller, which means we probably have the bigger header, too. Let's see what the header looks like. Powerstream 900. Man, this thing is dirty. That looks kind of like the ones that they use. Well, yeah, the 900, I think, is the bigger header. We can check that again. Let's see here. The 700 and the 900. Yeah, we're using the 900. So, what do you need, Violet? Could you Goose? It's Goose. The password's Goose. G-O-O-S-E. G-O-O-S-E. Goose. Come on, it's your name. Get with it, Violet. No, I like the... One thing I do like about this farm right away is, of course, you have this giant outbuilding. You just throw stuff in here. Let's So Violet should be joining here shortly. I can see the screen up now. She's got her. Oh, here she comes. Watch out, boys. She'll chew you up. Who, Goosey will? Goosey is in. Some of you complain about how I drive slow, but I try to take it scale. You know what? When you watch real farm equipment, you never see them like flying around the barn. Hi, Violet. What's funny is that probably is what Violet's going to look like in 20 years. She's got brown hair. Like, she just looks like that girl. Come here, Violet. This is my daughter, Violet.
Hi.
Say hi, Vi. This is Violet in 20 years.
No, I don't have those eyes.
Or maybe 20. No, you don't have those eyes. That's right. No, she's got brown eyes like you do.
But she has those little black circles.
Yeah, she looks kind of... Well, she's got makeup on.
I don't wear eyes.
Just totally like Violet's hair color and everything. That's so funny. I know you don't. You don't have to wear makeup. All right. What do you want to do, Vi? Okay, then if you want, why don't you grab one of those tractors and get one of the trailers, okay? Look here. I'll show you. See these tractors, Goosey? Behind you, honey. Turning around. See these tractors? Grab whichever one you like, and then look over here. Come here. Look at here. See where I'm going?
Yeah.
Over here is these trailers. I want you to grab one of these trailers and bring it on out to the field, okay? Like, follow the harvester. And then I'll come back and help you. Because I'm gonna get a tractor with the trailer, too.
Let me go.
You have to press enter to start the tractor. There you go, kid. So anyway, I'm enjoying my new TV because it's so freaking huge. Yeah, the games look great. Text doesn't look so good, but that's just typical of a television. I need to get, obviously, a power washer. This thing's already filthy. There we go. Now we're out of the farm. A little bit. Pick a little speed up out here on the main road. So you're going to have to back up and press Q, okay? She's just eating noodles. These don't look like a very American houses. Soupy, can you get me a glass of ice water, honey? No. Please, Seth. Come on, Seth. Come on, Wheeze. Seth, give me a glass of ice water. I know, it's because you're awesome. Go get me a glass of ice water, kid. Yes. I've done everything for you. You've done nothing for me. We're going to have to do... We're definitely going to have to get a collection wagon for the straw. Now, we are not going to be doing silage on this. Obviously, we're playing easy. There's no reason to do any kind of silage. So Jade will be happy. You can't do what, honey? Oh, no. Violet. I'll help you in a minute, honey. Just hold on. Let's see here. I want to hire a worker. I haven't done workers yet on this game. There we go. He should take off. There you go. No, I guess that wasn't the hire the worker button. H? There he goes. Now he's driving on his own. That would make sense. H is for hire worker. Hey, he's missing stuff. Hey! Hey! Oh, dill pickle. All right. I'm coming back, Goose. Oh, he's expensive. What happened there, Goose? All right, hop out of your tractor. See how nice this map is, though? I like it because it's simple. It's open. There's a lot of room for equipment. The fields are huge, so you're not going to have any... Even on hard, I played it on hard for a little bit, and I really like the fact that they give you so much field at the start. They give you... on the map, if you look, we have 1, 2, and 20. And that's enough to bring in about $200,000, even on hard, with that first crop. So you have money to work with. You got tractors to work with. So you can really play this on easy. All right, kid, I'm going to get this hooked up for you, all right? Oh, wedged on the wall there. Let's see here. Sorry, folks. Didn't mean to cough on you. What's up, Goose?
It goes in circles.
It goes in circles?
Yeah, remember?
I remember. That was frustrating. All right, you can take that tractor now, Goose. We're going to be unloading the harvester as it comes down the field, all right? You're just going to store it in until it gets full. And then I was playing it last night. I was making a video about it. Look how nice that tractor looks. Man, it's great. This TV makes it, like, totally a different experience. I can see why you guys play them on consoles, because you get the TV experience. This looks gorgeous. All right, Vi, so you're going to follow me? Or are you going to go first? Where are you going? Helper D is blocked by an object. Uh-oh, the harvester got lost. Hold on, Goose. Now, don't drive on the weed, okay? We're going to park right here. No chicken murders.
I'm not trying to kill the chicken. I like chicken.
This guy got lost. Let's see. We're probably going to have to crop some of this here. I'm going to have wheat all over the place here. You had to crash, Goosey? Sometimes you just have to crash. Wait, how do I lift this up? Oh, I gotta pick select and raise the header. There we go. He might get stuck again. It's all right. We'll just help him out when he does. Oh, Violet! Oh, Violet. Kid. Alright, so we're gonna hang on, I'll come help you, honey. Hold on. Alright, Mr. Torum, that's my job. As a farm manager, that's all I do is go around and help people that are alright, hop out. Hop out. E, Violet, E. Hop out. Alright. You got this is a big tractor, huh, Vi? All right, kid. I didn't mean to run you over, but you're in the way. All right, so your trick, can you think you can do it? You need to drive alongside the harvester and unload him. I'll show you how, but only when he's out coming up the field, okay? Follow me. I'll show you how to do it. You ready? I think Violet's tractor's a little bit faster. Now you're going to have to go slow, though, when you do it. All right? Oh, what are you doing? Running over the wheat. Stop. Now, just stay here. See how his arm is out over the wheat? Look at the harvester, Goose. Goosey, look at the harvester. See how his arm is out heading that way over the wheat? You can't unload him. He has to be going this way for you to do it. So when he's coming down, just let him come down. I think probably one of the reasons why I like this map is because it looks like Eastern Ohio. Like it looks like Western Ohio, heading towards Indiana. This is really what, you know, the Midwest looks like. It's that kind of flat, Kansas, boring, beautiful American farmland. All right, so watch me do it. Stop. Just hop out and watch me do it, okay, so you can see how you can do it. So once he gets turned all the way around, you're going to drive slow. You're going to pull up next to him. See how his little pipe came out? Are you watching him, Goose? And then you drive under the pipe. You can usually follow that other line. See this? Watch. And see, then he unloads in my trailer. See that? And so that's what you're going to do. You can set your cruise control. Remember how to do that? Or you don't remember? What?
Here.
Yeah, 3. But set it down to 10. So anyway, they took this map, and it's not America anymore. It's supposed to take place in, like, Holland or somewhere in the Netherlands. And I think it really does look like a Netherlands map, so. You want me to move so you can do it?
Yeah.
All right, I'm pulling forward. You got to set your speedometer to 10, I think. So press number 1 till your little thing says 10. Or just press the key and make him go. We'll see how this goes. You're going to miss him, Violet. He's almost at the end. Oh, well, Do you want to just pick up these rows of wheat then? Park your trailer off to the side. Drive off to the side. We'll drive off. Oh, okay. Come with me. Let's see. Don't hit the harvester. Violet.
I will.
Oh, Violet.
I'm going
to
hit the
harvester. Violet, stop it. Oh. All right, hold on. I got to fix it. Hold on, just wait a minute. I'll get you what you need, but I got to stop this guy first because now he's going to be totally lost. Hold on. He'll be lost. He will. Trust me. You're going to see what I'm going to do. This is going to be kind of funky, but it'll help the worker not miss stuff. What's the matter, kid? He should be able to do it up here, too. Whoa, totally. Wow, a lot of lag there. Not sure what happened. I don't know what she said. You don't like noodles? You like ramen noodles. They're like the lowest of the low on the food chain, ramen noodles. They're absolute crap. This is the exciting part. Wait until we start the wheat collection. Then the thrills never end. I don't know how I'm going to get Violet to pick this stuff up. She's not going to be able to figure it out. Violet. She's so silly. Those noodles that you guys made were greasy and gross? Well, they're not supposed to be greasy and gross. Unless they're like fried noodles. Oh, I almost died. I'm just kind of putting a header on this field here so the guy doesn't get stuck when he comes down. And then we'll set him loose again. Yeah, seeing a little frame rate drop here on this map. Goldcrest and Sosnovka, not so much, but this one's dropping down to about 45 frames a second, which is interesting to me. Obviously something's... Maybe it's just the sheer size of the field. This is a much larger field than I've seen on Goldcrest. What's that, Seth? No. Maybe later tonight. I'm going to record with B-Dog in a little bit. Once Goosey's obviously might have been run out of steam already. But we will watch Star Trek later tonight, Seth, all right? Just not yet. I just got on. Oh, she left her tractor parked in the middle of the wheat. See if she's coming back up. What is she doing? Oh, she's getting more noodles. Oh. Oops. I thought I had it all. What the heck? This is a monster harvester. It's still not the largest, but it's a big one. It's a big one. So we're going to start it halfway down. I'm going to try to keep this straight line, which is not really that straight. Get him to finish off one more row here. Hopefully he'll be able to get past Violet. I'm going to try to help him past. There we go. Helper, turn on. Helper away. Yeah. What am I going to do about this? Let's see here. Yeah, Violet left to get more noodles, pretty much. So now it's going to become a problem. There we go. Yeah, that worked pretty good. There you go, Vi. Pretend like she's here, but she's not. So that means I'm going to have to get my wheat trailers hooked up here. Where you been, kid? The farm has been waiting for you. Where you been? Were you getting more noodles? Make sure you turn your tractor off when you hop out of it. Will you turn the power off? Good girl, Goose. See if I can do this. maybe. Farm sim. So you're going to want to collect the wheat, Violet, like off the ground? You just want to walk around? Okay. This is what always happens. She loses interest after about 5 minutes. She's like, I'm going to eat some noodles and walk around. There's a pickup truck if you want to drive around. Well, no, but we can paint that one however you like it. Oh, you want to make a purple van? All right. Drive it up to the shop, and I'll meet you up there. There we go. And then we're going to disconnect this. And that Torum is still running pretty good. He's not full yet. What? In English, please.
I said you don't have to drive to the shop.
Why can't you drive the pickup truck? You don't what? Well, how are you going to drive up there? Right.
Well, I know how to drive.
All right, follow me. Pardon me.
William.
I'm getting the pickup truck. Are you bringing the tractor or no? No. All right. You want to go in this pickup truck? No. That's not a playable vehicle. Sorry. This one right here is the one you can drive.
You can only get pickup trucks?
Yep. You want to drive it? I'm going to drive it. Well, how are you going to get there? Man, you are really in shape, Violet. Goofball. My daughter can run extended distances at 25 miles an hour. Or kilometers an hour, sorry. She's going about 26 right now. Beep, beep. I don't understand why you don't want to drive it. It's right here. So we're going to send her off running. continue our work on the farm. Come on, Vi. Oops. Oh, sorry. I ran over your porcelain. All right, let's see here. What's the key? All right. I'm gonna customize. You want it purple?
Everything.
Everything purple? Including what, the wheels?
I want one of the
wheels. No. Because no? Is they're expensive?
I can buy them.
With what money? I don't have enough money. There you go.
Look,
there's a purple pickup truck just for you, Violet.
I got three of
those trucks. Oh, yeah? You got purple wheels, too. How do you like that? Mm-hmm. Are you happy now?
Mm-hmm.
All right. I'm going to go put this guy away. The torum's getting full. This thing is going to cost us a lot of money, probably, at the high hours that it's at. I like the way they did it, though. A lot of the mod maps that I've been playing on, it doesn't seem like they're really honoring the how much it costs to repair. All the tractors are brand new when you get the map. But these guys actually took the time to go through and make different equipment, have different operating times, which I like. Nice driving. I'll have to get a cleaner here before too long. You got a juice box.
Lemonade.
Lemonade juice box?
No.
She said,
Kool-Aid.
Kool-Aid. Let's see here.
Hey, I found someone else.
We have gas right here, so we're going to put the cleaner over by the gas. There we go.
How come everybody drives a truck?
And now I guess I could just come over here. I should probably unload the tail room.
Did you come in from that way or that way?
Let's see here. I don't know what way I came in from. So, Helper J. Well, this thing's really full. It's like, barf. I'm feeling kind of full. I said, I'm feeling kind of full. Torum. The Torum 760 from Roast Limache. Quality. Rainbow garbage cans. There's a black one, a yellow one, and a green one. Whatever color that is. Green's always its color. I'm very happy about that. I love this farm. This is a cool farm. Westbridge has always been one of my favorite farms. Sorry, I'm on penicillin right now. Yeah, penicillin. I'm on a Z-Pack. Trying to get rid of this chest infection that I've had for 3 weeks now, which is one of the reasons I haven't been putting any tons of different videos out. Because I've been sick non-stop, man. Oh, it's nasty. Oh, this is going to fill right up. Look at that. What's the matter, Goose? But you can see here why, you do need this, you need a large harvester for this map, so I'm glad they start you off with a pretty big one. Unfortunately, we're going to have to collect all that extra wheat.
No, Daddy.
What happened, Goose?
You're not.
I'm not. That's good. Who threw the newspaper all over the ground?
Yeah.
I don't know. Who did that?
They're
wested. They're wested. You wascally wabbit. All right, get to work. All right, so what's going on here? We've got this tractor. I was going to clean this up while I was waiting. Though we could, let's see here. I got a lot of loan. I'm all out of loan. I wonder if we have stuff in stock, too, because on easy, we should actually... Ah, crap. We actually should have some things to sell. Let me take a look. Nothing here. Nothing here. If you look at them, maybe in the menu. Oh, no, please, no. Let's see here. What do we got? Oh, yeah, we have not a ton. We have some of each of these commodities, so we can sell some of that stuff. That's cool. Once we're done with the harvest, we'll sell all that stuff off. There's no point in rushing it. I got enough money right now. Though, now if we look, too, I wanted to see this. I forgot to look on the map. Yeah, see, now we do need plowing because I turned that on, so we're going to have to send a worker out to plow. Once we're done. Oh, I see a Goosey's pickup truck. Oh. What's up, kiddo? Hey, you want to wash your pickup truck? It looks dirty. Come on out. Bring it over here. Yeah, it is. Bring it here. I'll clean it. Okay, you press R. And you can spray it, yeah. Nice. Yes, yes, you did. You got me. Violet. So vicious. Ruthless. No, you're good, kid. So let's see here. What do we got? If I have a loan, I think I have a loan amount. I don't think I have anything loaned out. Maybe I have 10,000 out.
I have a bunch of bottles of gas.
Make that 50. Well, we're going to take it all the way, like I always do. Got a lot of money to work with. So we're going to run up to the shop. Got a couple options here. I could bale and sell the bales, but that means I'd have to collect the bales, which takes a long time. Unfortunately, oops, I went the wrong way. I did buy that four stack by Arkhusen. Was a little disappointed. It does a nice job stacking the square bales into neat four stack piles, or three stack piles, but when you try to lift it with the front loader and you put the arms up, they, even if you're like super careful, the top two always dump over onto the arms. It makes me crazy. You park anywhere you want, Goose. And so I don't know, I've been a little frustrated with that. I wish that we had an extendable bale picker up there. Now, if you had a telehandler, that could pick up bales, because I know the telehandler forks, and of course there'll be a mod fork that fixes that probably, but here's what I'm talking about. If we look at the underbaling technology, this arc, the Arkhusen, it's pretty cheap. What this thing does is it takes three square bales and stacks them on top of each other.
This is a great one.
And then you can, what's that pounding sound, Goosey? What are you pounding the mouse? Take it easy on my mouse there, kid. Then you buy the trailer, the Flegel DPW-180, and that will allow you to stack the bales onto that. This Arkhusen, in concert with that, makes a nice little stack.
I like it.
But the problem is, like I said, when you put the arms backwards to lift it up, one or two things happens. Either the forks go through the bale onto the second bale and you lose the bottom bale, or they just slide off onto the arms. And even if you do it like really minutely, it just, I can't do it. I've had a really hard time with it. I was using my controller. So I'm wondering if I use my joystick, if that'll fix the problem. Once again, I'm sorry about the cough drop, guys. I really, there's not a whole lot I can do about it tonight. I'm just pretty clogged up here.
Don't let the sugar
But I wanted to record before I left for Texas. So, I mean, like this bale fork looks like it would keep two on there without having them fall. So that might be a possibility. But you'd have to have, you know, a telehandler. So that's expensive stuff. So right now, man, it's hard to know. I'd like to do the baling. I don't even know if we have enough money. It's so expensive. We'll have enough after harvest, but I'd like to get started. So let's get a...
Dad?
Violet!
You make me mad.
Why did I make you mad?
Because you don't have any more money.
I don't have any more money. No more money.
Did you ever have money?
I've never had money in my life, kid.
Yes, you did.
Uh-uh.
Yes, you did.
So we'll try it. But it's
going to
fail. I'm just telling you right now, I'm going to be mad, and it'll be a waste of money, but it's worth trying, just because. So we're going to get the front loader arms. Mm-hmm. That's fine. And I need front loader fork. I'm not going anywhere.
Where are you?
I'm at the shop. Buying stuff. And that leaves us with $20,000. So, meanwhile, I need to hop to the other tractor and see how the Torum's doing just fine. I thought maybe he'd be full, but he's not even... He's just 60%. So we'll leave this guy here. Alright. So I'll get out there and start stacking. Well, I'm going to take this bale trailer back. If you want to get your pickup truck, if you can figure out how, if you want to hook your pickup truck to that trailer and bring the trailer back, that'd be great. This one's a big long trailer, yes. All right. Just go real slow when you get there. All right. And you'll be done. I like this vent. This is a big honking tractor. I hurt your eels. Uh-huh. Son of a biscuit. You thirsty? I thought I did unfold the bale to her. Dirtle tool. There we go. Now, the nice thing about this baler is it's just, you just pull it. So you don't have to stop and unlimber.
I can tell you folks something.
What's that?
If you guys want to come over and you guys want to play on my dad's iPad, the password is 1.
Hey, get off my... Don't be telling people my password. Violet, oh my gosh. Yeah, she was over, looking over my shoulder the other day. She's like, can you unlock the iPad? I'm like, sure. And then she stood there and watched me do it. Like, I wasn't paying attention. So, you know. So, anyway, unlike the round baler, if you guys have watched us play with the round baler in some of the other episodes or are new to Farm Sim, the square baler is nice because... You don't have to stop. Like it's continuous operation. Now the downside is you can't wrap the square bales as of yet. There may come a mod that allows you to do that, but right now you can only wrap round bales. Now, no matter what, you can't wrap straw. Oh my goodness! You keep the straw bales unwrapped. So, but if you're doing hay, you can do square bales, but you can't do wrapped hay square bales. That's our farm, Goosey, yes. It's called Goosey's Farm. That's cool. Now let's see if we get an indicator when the helper has gotten full. We should get some kind of indicator on our screen saying the helper is full. I wasn't really paying attention before. But I think it'll tell us like he has, you know, reached his capacity. What are you doing, Violet? Did you get that trailer? You're trying to get the trailer. Okay. So, in other words, the answer is no. She's trying to get the trailer. Sorry, like I said. Oh, there he goes. Helper C has got a full grain tank. I'm just going to finish this little row here and shut this bad boy off. Oops, wrong button. So let's go ahead and head over there. It's cool how the thing still spins when you turn it off.
Daddy called me a butt face.
I didn't call you anything like that, Violet. Alright, so now we're in the Dutz. I think both of these tractors are 100. Let's take a look. Both of the tractors are 230 horsepower, I believe. Wait. Oh no, the Vario's 300. I thought the Vario was only 230. Well, that's pretty cool. It's a lot more horsepower than I thought we had. Now, somebody pointed out, why bother with any larger tractor if the largest equipment only requires 300? Well, just because equipment requires 300 doesn't mean that that's the best thing for it. Like, it's almost better a lot of times if it has more. So, if you have a really large seeder, even though the minimum horsepower requirement is 300, you're often better off running like a 500 horsepower tractor because it's just going to have an easier time pulling it. So, there is definitely a need for 500 and 600 horsepower tractors in the game. Plus, I mean, the whole point of the game is just to get bigger tractors, isn't it? I mean, one of the points, anyway. At least for me.
I didn't want to
get arrested. You don't? Were you getting arrested? Police are coming. Oh, no. Goosey's role-playing. You better call My Little Pony to save you. They're murderers? Who should you call? Like, Rainbow Dash? She's a murderer? I didn't realize that the My Little Ponies were killing each other, but I guess. My Little Ponies kill each other. Oh. Dang. This stupid cold. I'm going to lose my voice here shortly. Might be all she wrote for the night. I'll have to check in with B-Dog. He's going to be sad. I have to run with them for a little while, too. What's up, kid? Well. Yeah, we had a little talk to Ted about that. That thing's huge, man. Who's the what? Yeah, the big one. The big trailer. Exactly right, Pants. Right as rain. You're right as rain. You're right as rain. I know you are, but what am I?